Oh, you don't have to go down that far. Flag on the play. Illegal procedure, false start. Incomplete pass on the play. Result of the a woman's wallet was found on the premises and it's being held up here at the press box. If you've lost a wallet, please come to the press box. Carry on the play by number 2, Tali Kimani. Number 7 on the carry, Terrell Booker. And number 17 with the tackle. Income. Intercepted by number 15, Deshaun McBride. First down, Maize. Pass on the play, complete to number 2. Run on the play by number 23, James Rush.
What's going on tomorrow?
So tomorrow I got another three of our players are playing for that West Seven Rams and Steelers at Pal at 12.
Camera guys, run or maybe.
maybe two editors. The editors really helped me out personally a lot.
Not on the play by
balance.
Number 23.
Oh yeah.
Right here. This is the best.
Okay.
The phone and stuff that's cheap.
Oh yeah,
he had up here.
Well, that's what I'm saying. I just wanted to know what's going on, what we can do to help out.
Quarterback keeper, number 15, Kashawn McBride, tackle.
Any team recognize coverage and break the game.
Yeah, yeah. The smartest player always wins. Not necessarily.
Most of the time.
No. I say all the time because it makes a decision. You know, the athletic ability takes over, but you still
right.
have to be smart.
Right.
Number 2.
This made a huge difference.
Number 2, Maurice Smith Jr. with
the for the player himself.
Because I'm like, now I'm just like, I don't care if it's on me, I'm just going to say it. It's just like, I'm trying to get as many games as I can, too. You know, on film.
Flag on the play.
You know, I've had a parent reach out to me who's a running back for Skyline this week. And we'll start filming them this coming week for JV teams. But he's a running back. She said, I want to start getting footage. I said, perfect. That's what you need to do.
Yeah.
And that's how we really separate ourselves. We've been to a number of tournaments. I mean, you travel with us.
Mm-hmm.
You see adjustments being made from day one play to.
With the top
this year we have a lot better equipment
to
the bank stadium. Yeah, I got a definitely a lot of plans for us for this for the video partnership.
Number 2 on the
we're partnering with other video guys, so you know other video guys can send us video too. You know, like with JJ,
right?
You know, we partnered with them before the things. I told when I was meeting with Chris, I was talking with about we wanted to do something called the process, teaching people. It's a 5-year process of getting your tape together to get to school. You know, you take your footage
number
from junior high, but to have a coach run that, so you have two tapes. You got a regular recruiting tape. Free source, open source information that you just give to people. You know, when they're supposed to register for the clearinghouse. You know, different things that people need to know because they usually only go through it one time.
There he is. Gotta get him on the feet, man.
Carry
both of these kids.
I do this one and the next one, yeah.
So the next one got two of them.
Do? Yep, cool.
Actually, well, got two of them right here on Maize, and I got one of them on the Braves.
Okay. Well, I'll send over to you after the link so you can watch at least have them and see it.
Quarterback carry. Fumble on the play on the exchange by number 15. For sure.
At least when he's on.
But something's better than nothing.
Help me to continue to master my craft.
Oh yeah. Oh.
I like my matchup.
Incomplete
with
pass. Pass interference on the defense. Result of the play, first down.
I'm making a lot of things that I'm stepping on my face for on business and my consulting. And I'm just reiterating it via the team starting. Okay, nice tough run. Keep Heat chopper. That's a throw in the
way. Tough run on the play by number 23.
Yeah, I do need to see you.
Yeah, because they're everywhere, man.
Yeah, they are.
On the play by number 3, Eric Jones.
That's why we won the national championship. Oh yeah, throw that up there. Put that up. Get that. Oh! Come on, bro.
Pass on the play intended for number 23, James Rush. Running the play by number 9, Mark. Flag on the play.
We will be next year.
Okay, for sure.
Quarterback keeper on the play by number 2, Maurice Smith Jr. Tackle on the play by number 15, Kershawn McBride. Fourth down. Incomplete pass on the play intended for number 3. Intercepted by number 13, John Taylor. And that's the half. End of the first half. Score tied 0-0 in a tight defensive struggle. Kickoff recovered by number 21. Play by number 2, Maurice Smith Jr. Carry on the play by run on the play by number 2, Maurice Smith Jr. Nope. front on the play. Flag on the play. Ball stop. Number two with the quarterback keep, Marie Smith Jr. Result of the play, failed conversion. John Taylor, ball is recovered by the flag on the play. Run on the play by numbers. Number 7, Demarius Ypsi, complete to number 35, Deshaun King. Run on the play by number 2, Maurice Smith Jr. Tackle on the play by number 27, Angelo Rivera. By number 13, returned by number 15, Kashawn McBride. Tackled by number 21, Zahir Sharp. Flag on the play, holding on the return team. Thank you. Run on the play by number 23, James Rush. Tackle by number 15. Flag on the play, face mask, defense. By number 6.
Let's go, AD!
Come on!
Run on the play by number 28, Aiden Dennis. Quarterback keeper on the play by number 31, Nicholas Ashford II. Run. By number 23, James Rush for a touchdown. Touchdown, and failed conversion. With 2 minutes. On the play by number 56, Isaac Henley. Number 7 on the carry, Demarius Hudson. Flag on the play. Full start on the offense. That'll be a 5-yard penalty. Carry on the play by number 9, Mario Smith. Tackled by number 27, Angelo Rivera, penalty on the play. Holding on the offense. Penalty was declined, third down. Third down and 12. Carry on the play by number 7, Demarius.
They're struggling right now.
Flag on the play. False start on the offense. 5-yard penalty. Yeah. Ypsilanti Braves, 12. Washington Braves, 6. Washington Maize. Run on the play by number 23, James Rudd.
Catholic Central.
I went to that game. I came home from school to go to that game.
Run on the play.
What you do afterwards, man.
Don't play basketball.
Well, I mean, you gotta play more than one.
Yeah, don't play basketball. I never hoop it.
Pass on the play, complete to number.
That's the game.
Kick off.
Yeah, that Clemson game was supposed to be closer than that, though. Clemson is a beast, though.
What's Clemson doing up since Michigan?
Incomplete down. You have 7 minutes.
I don't know why Huron does that, because you should have a grill down there going every game.
Yeah, I could have stayed in Liberty. Watch football and coach and do. Got my own kegerator at the house.
I was down at the Valero Dome in Detroit, and they had a field out there, and they was cooking chicken wings.
Oh, yeah. Incomplete pass.
Good move. Good move.
Put it in.
Quarterback is on the play by number.
I think they might have worked together when Shimmy was at the Redskins.
And she knows Shimmy should, he should ring the bell for us.
Yeah, ring that bell, Shimmy. Wide open.
Complete to number 23.
My shoes. Talking about my shoes?
Of course, man. I'm a City of Six guy, too, now. Yeah, come on. Hurry up and can get another play in before the 4 minute call. Come on, Wiz. Come on, Wiz. You got 20 seconds. He's not getting
it. Running the play by number 34, Jaden Barrett, for
bring
a short
your kids
game.
To the sideline. Come
second
on.
Down, goal to go.
As he just noticed the clock, hurry up. Get the play in.
Hope you don't know what you're doing.
Man, I done seen him do some crazy stuff coaching with one timeout in his pocket with 10 seconds left and he get a touchdown. They didn't do it that time. They didn't even blow the clock stop. Well, now they done. Now they're saying it. They're not even, they didn't even stop it at 4 minutes.
Run on the play by number 23, James Rush, for a Maize touchdown.
They're gonna have a team this year. Okay.
I'll let XFPs come coach here and stuff, huh?
Yeah, why not? Rhino was he was at Plymouth last I heard.
Who was that?
Jeff Ryan.
Oh yeah.
Coaching baseball.
Yeah, Jeff Ryan's in Plymouth.
Ball carried in quarter in the fourth quarter. The score is
no, I'd be going to the top side on this. The second guy in. No, I'll be cooking on the top side. See the guy on the top? He doesn't look, he looks like a lineman. One right over his head.
Kickoff by number 56. Run on the play by number 2, Maurice.
They always have one team.
Everyone give me the light. I have no idea. I saw Omar.
When?
About last summer.
I was going to say, because he's living in Atlanta, I think.
Yeah, he lives in Atlanta, yeah. I had his number, but I broke my phone, so I didn't get his number.
He
never liked me. He hated me.
We still go to breakfast every about 4 or 5 months.
You old Wilson?
Yep.
Where's he at?
Pinckney.
You say Pinckney?
Yep. He was about to move from Pinckney, and then his wife, at the last minute, they decided, no, we're going to keep this house and stay here.
You're short, don't you?
Oh, sharp? Yeah.
Run on the play, by.
He works down at Chrysler down in Detroit.
Oh, okay.
I think he got a house in Ypsi or Belleville, one of the
two.
Run on the play by number 2, Maurice Smith Jr.
It was a high tackle. I don't know about a face mask.
Flag on the play.
Something I already
see
that. Come on,
son,
I need to do this.
Really, what it always boils down to.
Most time we practice down there. Coach Wilson, how you practice right there with that parking lot there sometimes, yeah. Too.
I remember those,
Oh, you know how to act while I was popping water. Look at
Run on the play by number 10, Cameron Taylor.
Cameron Curry.
Cameron Curry.
Still trying to be a DJ.
I thought he moved to New York, not New York, but Chicago.